So you don't empower people by money. Gold, silver, diamond, rubies will never be a substitute for wisdom. The real treasure that guarantees a great future is wisdom. And it's acquired with the price of high-level self-discipline.